Hello.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Alright. Can you tell me, what would you like to eat in the morning? And do you live with your grandparents?
No.
You don't? And where do they live?
So I live in the country.
In the country, good. And what do you like to do with your grandparents?
I watch TV with my grandparents.
Can they play musical instruments?
No.
And who is the tallest person in your family? Which animal is the biggest?
A whale.
Good. And which animal has 8 legs?
It's a crab.
Crab?
Yeah.
Or?
Octopus.
Octopus, okay. And who is the best at singing in your family? To make a story from this picture. So Fred loves food. Can you tell a story? Read this text, please.
Penguin. A penguin is a bird and it lives in the affected person. It grows very short legs and a fat body. It lives on land, but is swimming in the sea and fish to feed. The penguin can walk and swim, but it can fly. An octopus lives in a
is the penguin a bird or a fish?
A bird.
Good. And where does the penguin live? Which one?
In the Arctic.
Good. And which animal has got a round body?
An octopus.
Good. How many arms does the octopus have?
They have 8 arms and they don't have a leg.
But they don't have legs. Okay. And what can a penguin do?
In the sea and catch the fish.
Mm-hmm. Can they fly?
No.
Okay. And what does the octopus eat?
They eat a snail.
They eat snails.